guys, it is Aubrey, and I'm going to show you how to travel safely and some travel hacks. So, yeah, so a couple of nuts to get all filled up. So, I have two, a big one, and a backpack. So, I'm not going on like an airplane, I'm just driving to Wildwood, and I mentioned in my last video, you're going to meet my cousin, Molly, and we're going to do something fun. So, yeah, let's get right on with the video. Okay, so first, if you're going to bring slime, put it in a container that you make the slime, but the slime's already made, and you put something in it. You can get that at Michael's Arts and Crafts Store. So, it has two things. Just split it. If it doesn't fit in the one, then you put in on the top. That's not it. You can grab one of these containers. It slides out. You can also take it out. Just take this out. Grab this and then just put it in there. So nothing else will do it. And if it comes off, it will be protected in this box. And all your other stuff will be fine. Okay, so this is done. I'm actually packing right now too. Kind of. Okay, so then for your backpack, you have to put books in first. Then you can put this in. Okay, so if you're planning to like bring some hand sanitizer, jewelry, and other stuff, you can grab a little thing. I got this at Lilly Pulitzer. So you can put in your glasses and bobby pin and some jewelry. So I just put it all in there. First, then I carefully put my glasses. I do need these glasses for reading. I don't wear them a lot though, so yeah. Then you can zip it in, won't get destroyed, promise, won't get. Okay, then you can just put it right in there. Next to your thing. Okay. Next thing is kinda cool. Kinda cool. Well, if you have a gift for someone, you might wanna put some money in there. And you if you don't, that's fine. And if you don't wanna just throw it in there, cause if it can like blow everywhere, don't want stuff to get messy, you can just get a little pencil case and stick the gifts in there, then be all ready and nothing can go in there except your gifts. Okay, and put that in the bag. So, another thing, I did these in the thing. Another thing, if you just get like a charger or something, you get one of these boxes, right? So you open the box, you take all the charger things out. Charger, the thing that's in there that holds the charger and make it nice. So open the lid, looks like a little mini computer. You could get this. Like your post-it notes and stick it in there, then maybe your pen, yeah, then maybe your wallet, and then close it. Okay, then it'll be perfect, be all good, nothing will get destroyed. So yeah. Then you can just stick it in there. I'm just gonna leave that right there. You might need another one. Then you want entertainment on the ride. I'll bring like your phone, your iPad, your computer. But you also need to get off the screen. So I recommend a little game, like a mini game, not a big like board game. That would just be weird to bring it on. So I recommend a little game. I got this at Hoodie City. And it's a little basketball thing. You can shoot it up and loop like that. There's a little ball. And truly, and if you don't see it at Party City, and you can make it out of clay, put that on top, make a little basketball court, then shoot the ball, then make one of these and stick it under. Make sure it's bouncy. So, yeah, do that. Well, yeah. I'm gonna keep this. Okay, now, if you have money, you can actually hide it in your phone. Okay, so, see the phone case, take off the phone case, from this, then take your iPod out or phone, fold your money, stick it in there, stick the iPod back in there, and you can still use your iPod normally. Still works. It's perfect. Okay. I think this as much as it can take. Just fell off. Take it off. Oh, you can fit one more thing. So you know when you just get your iPod and you get headphones with it, put your headphones in there. Just stick it in. There. Stick it in. So we're all done this bag. I already packed my clothes in. So I always keep my iPod separate. Okay. Just to recommend something, you can still see me. I would just bring like a bucket for when you're there and you're just laying on the couch. You could just grab a book or your phone or squishy and do it. So if you don't have any more room in all of these, you can also put in some. And if you're gonna bring it, just put some stuff in there already. I'd put your headphones, your computer, all your that stuff, and just put in. This button, squishy, all that. Okay, so on to the next one. Okay, so I put all my clothes in, all neatly put in. So, yeah. If you're gonna bring like squishies, I'd recommend. You know the strap right here? I would undo it and put some squishies under it so it doesn't flop around. Okay. Okay. There. It's all done. All ready. So. Yeah. That's it. And put your computer on top. Oh yeah, and make sure you bring some snacks like a water bottle. Just stick it in that bucket. It's easy. So, thanks for watching my life hacks for traveling. I hope you liked it. So, like and subscribe. Bye! See you later.